EyeQue Insight is a genuinely disruptive digital health technology. It's an easy-to-use, accessible, and relatively low-cost solution for a widely experienced problem. Let's see how it works.
This is Bertalan Meshko, and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futurist.
EyeQue Corporation is a California-based company with the goal of developing smartphone attachments and mobile applications that let people test their vision anywhere. Their latest product, the EyeQue Insight, is their most ambitious effort yet. So let's see what we get for our money. When you open the package, you find the well-designed EyeQue Insight, a rubber band, and a wiping cloth in the box. The instrument itself is not heavy, and if you have glasses like me, you will be able to use the gadget both with, on, and off your frames. The screener is able to measure distance vision within a minute, and you can use it with your glasses on, which enables anyone to check their prescription glasses' accuracy. You can also do it with each eye independently and with both eyes together. It tracks vision changes, which is very useful to see whether your vision improves or deteriorates over time. In the latter case, you will have a clearer picture of the situation and you can discuss any further step with your ophthalmologist. The instrument also tests contrast sensitivity that could indicate conditions like glaucoma or cataract, and it tests color deficiency, which is basically color blindness. But physicians confirm to me why these vision tests are great and could be useful indicators. They aren't meant to completely replace visits to an optometrist or ophthalmologist. The Insight's testing process has two pitfalls, which the company should definitely improve. It is not easy to strap the phone to the device, and also it's not easy to find the focus point, without which you cannot test your vision. But overall, the EyeQue Insight is an easy-to-use and affordable portable diagnostic tool, which could make eye testing at home a reality. Also, the device could be used in developing countries, making accurate vision testing more accessible for anyone. As I said, a genuinely disruptive digital health technology.